My mom knew how to fry chicken, let me tell you. My mother's fried chicken could bring peace to the Middle East. They need her chicken over there, I tell you. Mama fried chicken with the skin on it, and she fried it in a black iron skillet in lard. Oh, come on now. I can feel heart palpitations already. But her secret ingredient, when she got that lard right good and hot and smoking just a little bit before she put her chicken in there, she'd open up the refrigerator door and pull out a whole stick of butter and yeah, that's when the glory fell right there.
Wow, that's nice.
All right, we're big Django Reinhardt and Republican fans. And we when my son, oh look at there, oh my goodness, that is young man, yes, very young man right there. Well, he wasn't real young, but he was younger than now. But I remember that guy. Yes, I do. All right. Anyway, my son Luke, when he was growing up, he heard all kinds of music around our house. I mean, he'd hear everything from old-time mountain-style music to Django to everything. And so he got married last year, and he wanted me to be his best man. Fell over on the floor after a couple of days I came to, but I was so, that was just the best, and I really appreciated that. He said, Dad, you're my best friend. Who else would I ask? I said, Luke, I didn't know you cared. No, I didn't say that. Anyway, but he wanted me to also be the, you know, kind of musical director for his dance party there at the end. He wanted old-time fiddle music, but he wanted some slow stuff, too. So this was his and precious sweet wife Rosemary. This is their favorite song, and I just kind of felt like doing it tonight. It's so pretty, and so hope y'all don't mind us doing it. I can't speak, my French is so bad, I can say fries, and that's about all. But, anyway, but it's called Manner of My Dreams. That's the English translation. It's Manner of My Dreams, something like that. I won't say that, okay? Here we go.